Hi, welcome back to the show. Let's walk through the solution for this one because it's just a little bit tricky. First, we need to keep some sort of count on how many of the assets have been loaded and how many we're waiting to load. To do this, we create a nifty little object here that has a count that represents how many objects have been loaded, a total, which is how many objects we're waiting to load, and then the given callback function. Now, we want to take our code, which previously only loaded one asset and issued a callback, and add a loop around it so that we can do this for the entire asset list. Now, there's one tricky thing here, is that once we actually load an object and get a callback for it, we want to do some logic before we issue the callback. So for instance, once the first image is loaded, we don't want to issue the callback then. We want to wait until the entire set has been loaded. For this, we added a new function called onLoadedCallback. This function, given an asset that's been loaded, will actually go through and increase the count on the batch. Once our count equals the total number of assets we're waiting for, we actually issue the callback at that time. With this setup, you have the ability to issue a batch of assets, load them, and when they've all been loaded, you finally get your callback.